The Wise Sayings of Solomon. Proverbs chapter 16, verse 1. The plans of the mind belong to mortals, but the answer of the tongue is from the Lord.